We brush our teeth twice a day, but we don't do anything to clean our minds. Are our teeth more important than our minds? Unless you take active measures to resist it, the threat will continue tainting and twisting your mind to suit its purpose. To survive the mind kill, you must intentionally train your focus, your compassion, your motivation, or it will atrophy and die.